Alright, so, we are back after speaking
to
my
old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
And we are now.
Here's that holotape he gave me, full of Institute data. I hope.
Well, alright. I'll start digging into this and see if I can make heads or tails of it.
What do you hope to find?
Whatever the Institute doesn't want anybody to know. All the good stuff on here is gonna be encrypted. So the first job is to see if I can crack it. After that, well, I'll have to see what I've got. There's no telling what we might have grabbed off their mainframe.
All right. So that's done. Who the hell do I have here? Well, Cogsworth, right? Look at this. Look at this. What the hell? We don't sleep, yes. We stand on our beds, walking around like we are dead.
Huh?
Trash can Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Sure, let's take a look.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Bitch. Ooh, 44s, I'll take those. 45s, I'll take those too. 50 cal, I'll take that, some of those. That's it, huh? Yeah, that's pretty much it. Okay, I do need lead. So fix my gouge. Gouge rifle. Not gouge. Let's trade some of this stuff. I don't use 38s at all. I really don't. There's no reason for me to have these 38s. Let's clean that up. Okay. Pretty much it. Guess this blood packs, I don't... Well... You know what? I know what to do with these. Let me see. How much are the stim packs to use? 88%. Ooh, that's pretty good. I'll go with that. Alright. Alright, so, yeah. Who the hell is here? I don't know where any of my companions are. That's what sucks about this. Like, they really need to fix it up. Is that my dog? I don't know whose dog that is. Will you get off your beds, man? That's as creepy as hell. Yeah, it's Cogsworth. Alright, let's get him. I need another companion.
There's something unnerving about synths. Never know if one's going to spring to life.
Cogsworth.
May I accompany you, sir?
Yeah, let's
please
go.
Do.
Splendid!
Okay. Let's go talk to Preston while we're at it.
You lead, and I'll follow.
I've made my choice. The Institute is now our enemy.
I always knew that day was coming. The question now is, what are we going to do about it?
What do you think we should do?
With any luck, Sturgis will find something in that data you swiped from their computers. In the meantime, we can focus on building up our strength while Sturgis is working his end. No half measures. This time, when we attack, we finish the job, once and for all. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime,
damn, more
make sure to
freaking
offer help
settlements.
To anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Fantastic. Cogsworth, by the way, what the hell do you have?
Hey.
Can I?
Nothing.
I be of service?
What do you have?
Hey there.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
Good idea, let's go. Here we go. Finally, back to the castle. I got like 12 people in there. They need my help. They've been asking for help, and I've just been ignoring them. The way of the wasteland. Just do what you need to do and get the hell out of here.
Ah, the old force.
Speak to Ronnie Shaw.
Once again, a symbol of those fighting for a better future.
Anything I can do to help out?
There he is.
Hey there.
Ah, there you are. Finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
Who the hell are you?
What do you want?
I want to talk to whoever's in charge around here. Since nobody else would fess up to it, guess it must be you. I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Hmm.
At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
Joe Becker?
Joe Becker? Who's that?
That's just sad. General Becker used to run the Minutemen.
Oh.
The worst real leader we ever had. After he died, there wasn't anybody left with the guts and brains to pull things together.
I'm still waiting for you to tell me what you want.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself.
Hmm.
So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
The Commonwealth needs the Minutemen. People are starting to realize that.
I've heard some good things. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm
okay.
Here, I can see you really need my help.
Are you offering to rejoin?
I guess I am, but first things first. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this, but the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion.
Oh.
All of our best equipment was stored in there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it.
Really?
Come on, I'll show you.
Oh shit, let's go. I don't know why I put this off. Oh, she's gonna let us in here.
Ah, good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door's still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now is find a way in.
Damn, there's a freaking vertebrate around here somewhere. The fuck was that? Okay.
Do you know some way to open this door?
No. And even if we could blast it open, we'd probably destroy what's inside while we're at it. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion.
What the fuck is going on? I don't know, man. Jeez. Northeast Bastion, huh? Northeast is over here. Okay. Where the frick are we? Where are we going?
This was the general's quarters. Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory.
Yeah.
The tunnel's blocked by this rubble. We'll have to find some way to clear it.
What do you suggest? Well, you know what? Yeah, you sit down. Let me figure this out. There's some way to clear it. With what, bombs? I don't know how to do it. What the hell do you want me to do? I guess I can clear it somehow. What am I clearing this with? I need beds, Jesus. Alright, let me put some beds here. That's a good spot. Very good. And food, great. Bits of food, I guess. Shut up, you damn annoying thingy. I need somebody to be in charge. You look like a man.
Got it.
Good. What the hell am I doing now? What does he want me to build? What the hell does she want me to build? I don't know. Let's see. Gain access to the castle's armory. Well, how the hell? Oh. How the hell do I do this? Ronnie told me their armory is there and still might contain a lot of weapons if I could find a way in. How the hell do I do that? Why is this pointing me to this? What am I looking for? Defense? Yeah, maybe? I don't know. I'll take it, see what happens. So now what? Wait, wait, what? What's that? Hold on, hold on, hold on. What the fuck is that? Oh, was I supposed to go to okay, now I got it. Now let's see what this, they want me to do here. Oh, scrap it! Are you kidding me? That's all I had to do? Alright, put this back. Alright. Let's go see what this is. That's what I had to do? Unbelievable. Scrap it. What the fuck?
Well, that was unfortunate. Now what?
Yes, Cogsworth. That was unfortunate. Didn't mean to blow us up. What the fuck? Oh, man. After a couple of them, you just have to laugh. Like, what the fuck? You know what? There's no quest for this. I'm going to start using these. Yeah. Start using my food. There are bugs here, huh? Whoa! Oh, cannonballs. I thought they were grenades. Okay, looks like I'm with the crouch. Yep, man, they really made sure nobody came here. Bag of fruit. Oh my god. Damn it. Fucking Ronnie. What the fuck? Jesus. Ronnie, you gotta warn me when all these freaking mines are everywhere. What the hell? Look at this. There's mines everywhere. What? Why is it attacking us? How's it shooting through the wall, too? You know, you could have warned me there's freaking, like, I don't know, things around here. Mines, turrets. Well, it's not going to be easy to go through, is it? Oh, good, another fusion core. Start selling these fusion cores. What is that? Screw. Alright, so pretty much want to get to the armory, huh? Oh my freaking goodness. Oh god. Well, fucking hell, man. What the hell is this place? Pulse mines. Fuck it. Fuck you. Come on. Come on, Cogsworth, get over here. Where the fuck did it go? What the hell? This is new. Now it fell. Looks like he's stuck. Yep, he's stuck. Oh, shit! I forgot all about that. I forgot he explodes into a million pieces. Freaking self-destruct mechanism. No, I think I have to do this again. Yep. Alright. shooting me through the wall. Oh my goodness. Shooting me through the wall. Well, like I always say, I have to save. I don't know why I don't do that. Save, bitch. There's no mines here now. What the hell? Oh well. Shall we try that again? Freaking weird. Yeah, there's no mines now. That's great. Alright, hold on. Let's put all these. I'm gonna put a mine. Pulse mines. Alright, I don't know if that did anything. Let's just pulse grenades. Some shit goes. What the fuck? Did you see how fast he was going? Damn! Did you see how fast that they just went? This is. That thing had to be going at least 100 miles per hour, man. He hit the freaking nitro boosters, and man, he went through. What the hell was that about? Wow. That was fast, man. I'm going to watch that again. He literally just freaking, he sped right past me. Wow. I gotta see that again.
For the Commonwealth. Ah, darn it. Oh, it's been a long time. United we stand.
That thing was all glitchy, man. First time he freaking went up in the air or something, went through the wall. That was a glitchy freaking sequence. Okay, that was a lot of good stuff.
Ah, that explains all the landmines. This is, well, was General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined him.
Oh, track
down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that much. Guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. So Geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest in peace, General. Your fight is done, and the minute...
Yeah, it's not that great anyway. I do like the hat. No, not really. You know what? I'll give it to Preston.
Man's a bomb.
Okay. Almost. What are we missing now? Oh, this is the other side, isn't it?
Okay, here we are. Let's see if there's still... Told you I'd guess.
Nice.
Now, let's see what kinds of goodies are left.
Yeah, let's see. We got some turrets here.
Excellent. The armory's still intact. Everything we need. Just
more mines.
And the cream of the crop. Schematics for building artillery.
What the hell's that? Plasma mine. Some purified water, dirty water. Stealth boys. Grenades! Oh, come on! Come on! Alright, you know what? I got too many mines. I'm not gonna use these mines. Okay, some of those. What other mines? Pulse grenades, I guess I could throw those away. No, not all of them. Alright, cool. Weapons crap. What the hell is this? Artillery schematic.
Artillery?
Great big guns. Blow up our enemies from miles away. Any of this ringing a bell?
Oh.
All right, let's get going. Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades, too.
Collect smoke grenades. Well, now I'm carrying too much. Arm. Well, I guess I don't need these flares. I haven't used a flare gun at all. Where are the smoke grenades? Artillery smoke grenades. I don't have an artillery yet. Well, what am I gonna do here? Oh, this is what, yeah, I'll put this away. Oh, never mind, I got Cogsworth. Fucking forgot about that. Cogsworth, get over here.
Hey.
Sir, here's what I have.
Okay. There you go. Have some of these. This is what's keeping me up. A fat man. Thank you. I need that.
Hey.
I need that fat man because I think freaking Valentine took mine. Whoa! Take the mini nuke. That's not what I wanted. Hey, you want a laser?
Hey.
I'll give you a laser.
Service.
I think that's it. Nothing else here. What do I want to do to the artillery? These are mods. Holy shit. Okay, whatever. Get out of here. So now what? Oh, we'll just talk to her.
Hey there.
Looks like you've got everything we need.
As soon as you get some artillery
build and assigned artillery at the castle. Okay. Build it.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
This is the artillery, huh? Oh, I need oil. I need oil.
I'm just so hungry all the time.
Damn it. What happened to you? That sucks. I need oil. Alright, let me go look for oil and then build this artillery. Alright, so, finally got the artillery. Where do I put this thing? Call in to use artillery attacks on your enemy. Wow. Okay. Sounds good to me. Let's see. Put it in a good place. No. The water. I want to put it by the freaking. Yeah, over here. I think it's good. There's somebody in charge of it, though. Okay. Who's gonna be in charge of it? The Brahmin? No. There's somebody still here that I gotta get. What the hell? How many of these things do I have to make? This guy. Yep. You will be in charge of the guns. The big guns. Here we go. All right, cool. Talk to Ronnie.
Hey there.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again. So here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive.
Hmm.
That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke.
Nice.
But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
Head to the target area. Keep your radio on and tune in to the Radio Freedom. Fuck that. That's gonna cause problems. Okay, so. Artillery grenades. That's good. Let's see if this works. Wow! I didn't know that freaking grenade was that powerful. Did he shoot it? What happened? Well, now what? Okay, I threw it. We're waiting to listen to somebody, maybe? There it goes. Damn. That takes a while though. Whoa. Cool. Wow, how does this go? Goes for a while.
That looked good from here.
Nice.
You've now got artillery support. Use it wisely, General.
Sure will. Shut that off. Cool. All right, let's go talk to Preston for some reason. I guess, I don't know. I don't know what they want. There we go. They're using artillery on us. You idiot. Is that the police? It's him. I love that movie. All right. So that's done. Took a while to find oil for the artillery, but yeah, I found it. All right, let's see Preston. Actually, I want to give him the suit. Yeah, hold on. Cosmo, get over here. I want to make him general. Cogsworth. Cogs. There you go.
Heads up.
Yes, sir. Right then. Surely
you gotta unload that gun.
Shut up. No sleeping now. Wakey awake.
I've got to hand it to you, General. You've really turned things around for the Minutemen. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
What do you think of her?
People like her. She comes across pretty hard-ass. But she's
nice,
one of the
old guns.
I'd heard stories about her from the old-timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. Bad news. The Institute has been scouting the castle.
Huh.
Looks like they're getting ready for a major attack.
Damn, already?
If they knock out the castle, it could set us back to square one. We can't let that happen again. I've sent word for all available Minutemen to rally at the castle. We've got to win this one.
Let's go, then. Defend the castle. Holy shit. Wow. Well, I just got the castle, so you know
to,
what?
Have that talk with you. Is this a good time?
What's on your mind?
I've been thinking back lately on how things were for me when we first met. It was the lowest point of my life. I mean, all my closest friends were dead. Everything I believed in had turned out to be a lie. I'd failed everyone who ever relied on me. I'd led them to Concord, and we had no hope of getting out alive. The thing is, that was actually okay with me. I was ready to die.
It was what I'm ready to look. I can't see anything.
It was what I wanted.
You did your best, Preston. You can't blame yourself for what happened.
I knew it wasn't all on me, but I made my share of bad decisions along the way. I've
got
to live with that.
Weird ass
point in all of this.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, you saved my life. And not just by saving us from those raiders in Concord. I mean that you made me want to keep living again. I guess that sounds pretty sappy, but it's true. if we hadn't met, or if you'd killed those raiders and then just taken off, I don't know if I'd still be around. I think I would have found some way to, you know, end it. Maybe not by shooting myself in the head or anything.
Damn.
But just by not caring about staying alive. So I just wanted you to know that. How much our friendship has meant to me.
Well, thank you.
Thanks, Preston. I know that wasn't easy for you to talk about.
It feels better finally getting to say it out loud. Thanks for listening, man. I guess we should get back to it, huh?
Having reached the highest level of affinity with Preston, you have gained the United We Stand. What the hell is that? They don't tell me what these perks are. I gotta find out. United We Stand. Thanks to your relationship with Preston, you deal 20% more damage and 20% damage resistant when facing three or more. Holy shit. Well, that's good enough.
Is there something you need?
I want to trade a few things.
Of course.
All right, here you go, General. What the hell? Why you got so much shit? Tell you what. I'll take all that stuff. Yeah, I must have gave it to him. I don't know. Oh, he had oil. What the hell? You should be wearing this, not me. No, I don't want it. Here, take this. Equip it. There you go.
Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
Cool. Follow me. Let's
go. Come with me. I need your help.
I'm with you, General.
Mr. Garvey, I'm sure you will take good care of my master. Good day to you both.
Take care, Cogsworth.
I'll head for home then. Good luck.
All right, Cogsworth. Yeah, whatever. I wish I knew where all these guys are, man. This really sucks. So, Cogsworth Sanctuary, I don't know. I don't know where everybody is. I don't know where the hell I put Piper. Sucks, man. It really does. That they don't have a system where you can actually see where your people are. You just send them, and then you don't have no idea where they are. I hate that. I want to be able to know where they are. I'm going to keep saying it. There we go. Okay, cool. All right, Preston, so let's go. We gotta have to defend that castle, huh? We've got artillery. I think I'm ready. Let's just do it. Let's just head over there right now. Back to the castle. By the way, Cogsworth took my fat man, didn't he? Fucking hell, man.
I never thought I'd see our flag flying over the castle again.
All right, let's do it.
Hey, Ronnie.
Lad, you made it in time, General. I guess we're about to find out if these new Minutemen really have what it takes. We've seen a lot of those Institute crow things sniffing around. Looks like they're getting ready to try to take us out. We've called in volunteers, so we aren't short of people. We'll see how these greenhorns do in a real battle. But our defenses could use some beefing up before it's too late.
Build defense. Oh, shit. Hold on. But I bet you there's gonna be a bunch.
Now that we have the armory back, you can resupply.
You're absolutely right. There we go. Well, put it over here. What am I attaching a wire to? Oh, damn it. How am I attaching this to? Nothing. Need some power. Alright, cool. Power generator.
This is Radio Freedom with a breaking report from the castle. Institute Synths are moving on our position. This is
ready.
All available Minutemen in the area, please move in to reinforce.
We're going up. South, huh? Where? Do you see anything, Preston? I don't see shit. Let the war begin. What's going on? Where are they? That's not the south. That's the north, you idiots. Die, will you? Throw the artillery. Oh shit, they're everywhere. They're everywhere! Ah. 100% done. I'm fucking stuck. Back to the castle! Fuck. Percent done. Oh, shit. Boom, leveled up. Let's get inside. Why is this door open, man? There we go. Whew. Rock and roll. What's next? We have coursers. Fucking hell. Yeah, there's a lot of them. They're everywhere. I can't find them. Where are they? Aha. Fuck this. You know they like this freaking whistle. Oh, the Miniman! Boom. Oh. 30%! Damn. It'll take a while. Coming attackers from the southwest. Give ourselves a legendary. Die, you bastard! Fuck. This fucking guy. Do something! Probably was ass. Chill. Oh, what the fuck? Shit, man. This guy. What the hell? Where are you coming from, bastard? Woohoo. This is insane. Save. As long as you can save him. Alright. Keep moving. Round two. Look at this guy. He's up in the air. Damn it. Gun's not working. Next. Gauss. Do this. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh my god, I am dead. What the hell, man? All right, that didn't work too well. Actually, it did well. It worked fine. This gun wasn't doing much damage. I'm gonna have to go with the Gauss. Return! Fuck. I need to take cover. They're everywhere! I'll get out of here. Freedom! Jesus. Alright, medics. Let's, beef up. What else? Max AP, let's do
that. Fucking kill!
Fucking hell, man. Got him. Surprise! There are a lot of them. 50% done. Jesus. Go around this way. Fucking coursers. Chill. Hello. What the fuck? Stop healing, bitch. Shoot. Freaking bastards. Hey, how you doing? Come here, chill. Oh, I'm yeah, hold on. I'll be back with you. Cryo mines, huh? Fuck it. Where we gonna be, bastard? That works. Come on, bastard. Still hit die? Right in the face. What the hell? How many freaking guys are there? Damn it. Damn! The fuck happened there? Fucking threw that in his face. I can't freaking aim with this gun. Freaking die already? Damn! Seriously? Holy shit! Let's keep going. They're over here. That didn't work too well. Sun is pissed at me or something? Shit. Will you fucking die? Enough of this shit. Oh, fuck. Come get me. Limbs destroyed. That works. Sacrifice my limbs. Oh my god. Oh, you shitting me. This is getting nuts. Fuck. Trapped! Oh, I'm fucked now. Get the fuck out of here. Run, mommy! This is nuts! Get me out of here! Where are my Minutemen? Is everybody dead? Oh. Fuck this. Come and get me, you bastards. Oh, shit! Who came back? Oh, my God. Enough of this. Enough. I mean, fucking enough. You want me so bad? Come and get me, you bastards. Fuck you, man. Oh, come on! This guy's back! Oh, I'm like trapped! Come and get me! Where the hell's the other one? Oh my God. Fuck! Yeah, I got him! Oh! Roddy, man, just this is insane! What the hell? Whew! This is insane! Alright, keep going. Fuck! Will you die? Just fight out here. Fuck this. There are a lot of guys. I might need the artillery, but nobody's in charge. I know what to do. Fuck this. Let's see if this artillery guy is working. Ah, that's gonna hurt. Jesus. Fire his ass. That works. Shit. All right. Artillery, we need some help. Let's get some vertebrates. Got the Brotherhood to help me out. There are a lot of fucking guys. I need, oh my God. Next! Fuck you guys! You want me? Come and get me! That works. What's that noise? Holy shit! It's still going! They really want my ass. Oh my God! Come and get me, bastards. Yes! Fuck you! Dad, why are you still alive? Why are you healing? Fuck you, man. Don't heal. He doesn't die! Fuck! I knew it as soon as I threw it. I'm like, oh, fuck. He decided to run right after me. Right as I was about to throw it. Holy shit. This is insane. I'm already getting shot at. What the fuck? I just got here. Oh my God. Oh, holy shit. All right. Damn it. As soon as I got out, I freaking just kept shooting. Where the hell am I? This is ridiculous. All right, hold on. All right. That's not what I wanted. Where do you go? -99%. Let's do it. Where are you? I'm dead. Holy shit! Okay. Well, I killed somebody. There's three guys there. I'm gonna have to just fucking throw mines like crazy. What are you getting shot at, man? Get me out of here. That is not what I want. Look at what the fuck's going on? Just keep them busy. What the fuck they have, man? He's got some kind of gun. Crazy. Man, what do I do here? Trying to gauss everything. Nothing's working. Come attack me, you bastards! I'm right here, you bastards! You want me? Beautiful. Somebody got tossed. Alright, that works. Save that. Whew. Oh shit. That fucking course is... This guy's pissing me off. Oh, we got him. We finally got him. No, we didn't. Come back here, you fucker! Hold on, hold on. He's not getting out. He's not getting away. He's not getting away. Fuck you, where you going? Come back here. No, don't let him go! He's dead. Yes! Fuck you! Where are you running from, my friend? Holy shit! What failed, by the way? What the hell failed? Support the Brotherhood recon team. Oh, well, I don't know what the hell happened there. Wow, he had nothing. Whew, alright. Done. That was a freaking battle. Just still shooting. What is still here?
Yes, my good karma's paying off.
Lucky Sith right arm. A lot of dead bodies. We did it.
I guess the Institute will think twice before tangling with the Minutemen again. I hear you're working on figuring out how to hit back at those rats. I hope you find a way, and soon. I'd like another crack at them, with the shoe on the other foot this time. I think Preston wanted to talk to you. Maybe he has some good news.
Alright, so where is he? He's right here, isn't he? Hi, Preston. What do you want? Where are you, Preston? There he is.
Listen up, kiddies.
Hey, just point me to it.
And we show them different. Next time,
it's time for us to strike back against the Institute.
I have some good news for you. Sturgis found a way into the Institute. We can launch an
attack
whenever you say the word.
And your friend didn't. I'm afraid that's above my pay grade. All I can say is that it's up to
us.
What's
the secret way in? He's been analyzing that data you brought back. Turns out, it included maps of their whole underground complex. He found some old tunnel that's still open to the surface. Cooling water for their reactor, I think. I figure you can get in that way and secure the teleporter, then use it to bring in the rest of our troops. We fight our way to their reactor, fix it to blow, and get the hell out of there.
Do we have enough troops for the assault?
Yes, I think we do now. Enough to fight our way to the reactor.
All right.
Get the details from Sturgis. I'll make sure the Minutemen are standing by to teleport into the Institute on your signal.
Okay, sounds good. The nuclear option. Thoughts? Oh, man. What a man. Okay. Damn, wow. That was insane. I knew it was going to be tough, but geez, I lost two guys there. It's not bad. Bad casualties there. Alright. So, they assaulted us. Well, guess what? We're going to assault back.